My name is Anna Gushan. I belong to MACD section. My role number is 15361. Today my topic is Google Glass. Google Glass is nothing but seeing the world in new way. First of all, what is Google Glass? So, Google Glass is a revolutionary product. This was made by Google. Revolution product means nothing but in the past few years, computers, after that we use laptop, after that smartphone. After that we are using recently launched in 2012. A Google Glass is a research and development by the Google in order to development and augment near hand display. These are the features which have been made for the Google Glass. It has Android version is 4.1 Jelly Bean. It has a storage of 16 GB. It has a memory of 1 GB RAM. We can also connect to Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. And as you can see there, number of users. It also has a voice control and touchpad. It has an advantages and disadvantages. It is easy to use, but sometimes when it will fall, it will be easily damaged. And it is also useful for the disabled. And it is a tough experience. You can access the maps and charts easily. You can connect this specs for this Google Glass for 3G and 4G. We can take pictures and record videos. We can share multimedia files. And we can video chat on the fly. It has a voice control which can be controlled by voice by commanding. It has also Wi-Fi and Bluetooth and GPS. It has an, as you can see there, it has a 5-megapixel camera. It has an Wi-Fi, GPS and Bluetooth and touchpad and voice control. It has a voice HD screen. It is 63 centimeters at 2.5 meters. My conclusion is, its cost is $1,500. Wearable computers, use of evolving filters.